Hello everyone, welcome to online classes of 7 Star Global School. This is Abhishek Sharma and I am here to teach you English language of class 5. So students, as we are doing chapter number 10, which is verbs, we have done verbs and helping verbs. Now today we are going to learn modal verbs. What are modal verbs? Always you students used to ask in class, may I come in, sir? May I go to washroom? May I drink water? Yes? So when we are using this may, and when we give you suggestion like you should study hard, you should complete your work, you must complete your homework. So this should, must, may, these all are called modal verbs. And what they do, why we use them, how we use them, this we all learn in this topic. Okay? So what are modal verbs? A modal verb is a type of verb that is used to indicate modality, which are ability, permission, request, capacity, suggestions, order, or advice. That's me. Modal verbs are verbs which show we are trying to say through the verb. जो हमारा main verb है उसके through हम what we are trying to show, ability, we are asking for permission, request, or we are talking about capacity of a person or thing, or we are giving suggestion, order or advice. ये हमें पता चलता है through that modal verb which we are using, which we are using in our sentence. Okay, or we can say that modal verbs are the verbs that express necessity or possibility or perform other specific tasks to modify the action or meaning to the main verb are called modal verbs. Like You must complete your homework. You must complete your homework. It's showing necessity, and we are telling you that that work is necessary to do. पहले करना है. Like he can run fast. We are talking about ability. कि वो दौड़ सकता है. Okay. We can fill the whole can with water. It is showing capacity of that jug. We can fill 5 liter milk in that jug. So this is the capacity of that jug. We can fill it. Okay, like you must do it, we can say that you should you should work hard. We are giving suggestion. Okay, an apple keep a doctor away. Advice. Yes. So these can, could, shall, should, have to. These all are modal verbs. Okay. So now we are going to learn how we use, where we use, and for what we use, which modal verb we use for what. Okay, so let's start. The very first is to show ability. Ability or disability. Or you can say lack of ability. Lack of ability. To show ability or lack of ability. That's mean ki what a person or thing can do or cannot. That's mean suppose we are talking about a person named Ram. Okay, Ram can speak fluently. Okay, so what Ram can do? Ram cannot swim. So what Ram cannot do? Lack of ability. Ability, Ram can read English fluently, and what Ram cannot do? Ram cannot swim. So lack of ability. Okay. So just suppose there is a person whose name is Raj. Okay, so what Raj can do, it is the ability, to show his ability, and what Ram can, Raj cannot do, it's come in lack of ability. Examples, Raj can speak fluently, it's showing ability, and Raj cannot swim, it is showing lack of ability. Just see some examples, then you will understand it more. I can play tennis. I cannot hear you. This we use mostly on over phone. I cannot hear you. Next is John can drive a car. John can drive a car. Next is my grandfather could speak. My grandfather could speak seven languages. Or one more we can take, which is they won't be able to help me. Okay, now see, I can play tennis. This can is showing the ability that I can play tennis. तो इस वर्ब को ये मॉडल वर्ब मॉडिफाई कर रहा है, ये एबिलिटी दिखा रहा है खेलने की, टेनिस खेलने की एबिलिटी. ओके, आई कैन नॉट हियर यू. तो इस हियर को ये मॉडिफाई कर रहा है, एबिलिटी शो कर रहा है. जॉन कैन ड्राइव अ कार. व्हाट जॉन कैन डू, जॉन कैन ड्राइव अ कार. जॉन कैन, दैट्स मीन इट इज शोइंग एबिलिटी ऑफ जॉन. My grandfather could speak seven languages. What my father can do, my father could do. My father, grandfather could speak seven languages. It is showing that showing the ability of my grandfather that he could speak seven languages. Got it? And the last one, as I have told you, that they won't be able to help me. That means they are lack of ability, they cannot help me. Okay, so this is the first way to use modal verb to show ability or lack of ability. Now we'll come to number two. To show possibility, or impossibility. Okay, to show impossibility or possibility. To show possibility or impossibility means when we can say about something that thing is possible or that thing is not possible. Then how we use modal verbs in these sentences to modify the verb. Yes. See some examples and you will get to know better. Okay, like it can be hot there. Number two, you could not say this to the president. You could not say this to the president. Number three, they may come by a car. They may come by a car. Or number four, they might be at home. See, number one, it can be fun. It can be hot there. It can be hot there. वहाँ गर्मी हो सकती है. That's mean we are talking about possibility कि ऐसा हो सकता है. You could not say this to the president. Could not. आप ये चीज president से नहीं बोल सकते. Showing impossibility. Okay. Number three, they may come by a car. हो सकता है कि वो car से आए. May be used for them the possibility can be happening. Okay. Like they may come by a car. वो car से आ सकते हैं. They might be at home. हो सकता है कि वो घर पर हो. Yes. So these sentences are showing possibility or impossibility through these modal verbs. Can be, could not, may and might. These are the modal verbs which we are using here to show possibility or impossibility. Now come to number three. To ask or give permission. To ask or give permission. That means by using modal verbs when we are asking or giving permission to anyone. Okay. And what we can use and how. Like, can I ask you a question? Can I ask you a question? Number two, could I use your phone? Number three, may I come in? This is a very common question which you guys used to ask in a school, in our classroom. Yes. And the next is, may I use your pen? Now see one thing, can and could we use when we are asking who is similar to us in position, or you can say which is similar, who is similar to in age to us. Like hum apne friends se, sister brother se, or those who are younger to us, we can ask to them by can or could. Can I ask you a question, or could I use your phone, or can I borrow your pencil? So, but when we are talking to someone who is elder to us, or in a good position, or you can say in a better position to us, then we use formal, which is may or might. Okay, may I come in? Why you ask to may I come in? Why you don't ask that sir can I come in? Because sir is elder to you. Okay. You cannot ask that sir can I come. No, you have to ask sir may I come in. Okay, and may I use your pen to your elder. We use for may as formal when we are talking to someone who is elder or better to us, like in position. Okay, and can and could we can use informal to with those person who are younger to us or who are similar in age. Okay, can I ask you a question, can I borrow your pencil, can I borrow your book? Yes. And may I come in, may I go to toilet, or may I use your washroom. Okay, these all are formal. That means we use may or might for formal. Okay, now come to number four. Number four, to make a request. To make a request. To make a request. To make a request, like when we are requesting someone as help or favor, like could you please help me? Could you please help me? Now we are requesting to that person. Now see the examples. Sorry. Can you please open the door? For me. Can you please open the door for me? Can you do this work for me? Number three. Will you please call that letter? This is the most common sentence which we use to say when we are busy with work. Like to make a request. When we are requesting to someone, we can use these modal verbs. We can use could as well. Can you please open the door for me? Okay. Can you do this work for me? Can you do this work? This can is showing do to modify kar raha hai, that we are requesting. Okay, can you please open the door? These please can, these are showing that we are requesting. Will you please call that letter? I am busy right now. Okay, so what these modal verbs are doing, they are making a request. Okay, for more example, you can say that could you just sit down? Could you just sit down and listen to me? Could you just sit down and listen to me? क्या आप बैठ जाएंगे और मेरी बात सुनेंगे? Yes. So these all are making request. Okay. Now come to rest of the four methods. I will tell you in the next video of verbs when and will I'll give you the exercises as well. And please do practice whatever I have taught you today. Use these modal verbs in sentences and do practice yourself. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day.